The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
What a night this could be, King, for Chris Jericho. He was the first undisputed champion. A kid that was actually born in New York City when his father was playing for the New York Rangers. But he grew up his whole life as a wrestling fan. And the one wrestler in Jericho's life that he emulated from day one is his opponent here tonight.
That is huge. You're right. And do you know anything about these film cameras that are here tonight shooting WrestleMania the movie, JR? WrestleMania the movie!
I think I'm key. I know I'm sexy.
From San Antonio, Texas.
But this match could be a show stealer. Jericho is obsessed with Shawn Michaels' success. Nice deep arm drag takedown. Shades of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat with those deep, crisp arm drag takedowns.
Look, I think Shawn Michaels is trying to show Chris Jericho that he's bored with Jericho's almost like wrestling 101 tactics. I saw some people out here with ass clown sound, ass clown sign.
Was he? At least the other half of a match of the years in the WWE from 93 to 97. Shoulder block by Jericho. The young man who calls Winnipeg, Manitoba home. Oh. And as he pace quickly.
Oh, man.
And Michael's off. Rocked, and he rocks right back with a right hand. And Jericho tossed outside. Baseball slide as Jericho took his eye off the ball, so to speak. Michael Cole and Taz, a vaunted Spanish announced team.
Spanish announced team. They love those guys. Look out.
Off body with a roll through. The hook of the leg and a
mountain to climb there.
Last time Shawn Michaels was in a main event environment at WrestleMania was 1998. He went as the champion.
Two. Gotta get him out. Three.
Soon thereafter, had his back surgery. There's a hard Irish whip. And you got to believe that somewhere down the road in this match that Jericho, as intelligent as he is, and he is very intelligent, will attempt to exploit that lower back. And these Irish whips don't do that. Back. I don't know how you land there where it doesn't hurt. Right back to work on that left leg of Chris Jericho and Michaels. Shoulder first to the ring post. Shawn trying to catch himself. Oh,
prevail for Shawn as far as the post was concerned.
Well, both of these guys, you know, it's still early in this match. Both of these guys, I think, it's still almost in the feeling out process. Both of these guys still trying to skin the cat and impress the other. Wait a minute.
Applying the head scissors and taking Jericho over the top.
Yeah,
Knuckles with the plancha, the big crossbody over the top. Shawn Michaels is one of the great high-risk takers in the history of the game. A hard right hand by HBK as referee Charles Robinson.
Don't hit the referee. Look out!
Oh, Michaels got the drop kick. But the walls of Jericho on the outside. Jericho on the walls on the outside. The referee in the ring has got... These men may be killed out here, team.
What are they thinking? Get back in the ring!
Michaels is being punished unmercifully. And Jericho back in the ring breaks the count. But boy, oh boy, has the damage been done for that lower back of Shawn Michaels, the walls of Jericho applied outside.
Well, Shawn Michaels brought this on himself. Why would you attempt to drop kick someone out on the floor? Look at this!
Michaels now, that back on a target in Jericho, not missing a trick. His deadly walls of Jericho followed by two shots to the ring post. And this huge crowd not pleased with Jericho's tactics nor his attitude.
Yes, that, whoa, he's got to take the O-line, and that's what this is like. And I think, you know, I think this O-line's day may have come right here at WrestleMania 19.
Springboard drop kick by Jericho. The laws of the jungle indeed. This move here is look at the position of the right knee of Chris Jericho posting into the spine of Shawn Michaels.
That surgically repaired spine.
It counts his blessings. But boy, does Chris Jericho last December with these two. And a right hand by Michaels. And again, Jericho walked into another right.
I saw some blood on the face of Shawn Michaels.
Oh, look at that. And Shawn Michaels like move there. And so is that. The flying forearm. And Jericho nips up. And is he?
Oh, look at this!
Not proud of himself. This is Shawn Michaels, and that's the original.
Look out! Whoa!
Michaels firing back.
Was it real or was it Memorex? Here comes the HBK, the showstopper, not again.
And Michaels up again. Inverted atomic drop. And the showstopper is building some momentum here.
WrestleMania. WrestleMania time for Shawn Michaels. That's what, like I said, he becomes a different person at WrestleMania.
Oh! Michaels sent in from the right, but catches Jericho coming in. Michaels now.
Look out!
High risk. Moonsault. Oh, the leg! Is it going to be?
Oh, how close. How close was that?
That was a long time to count.
Jericho is in big trouble now. Big trouble.
Shawn Michaels has got to make a mistake, or Jericho's got to hit something big. There's a roll up by... I know Jericho.
Hey,
good move by Jericho. Michaels counters back. Jericho counters. Here.
Oh, boy. Going for the walls of Jericho. This could do. Look out. Look at the leg strength.
Michaels using what leg and lower back strength that he had. Neither could. A knockdown by Jericho.
I think he shot just about everything he has at Shawn Michaels so far, and he hasn't got the job done. No.
By Bulldog.
That may do it.
Jericho, here it comes.
Lion Salt!
Jericho hits the Lion Salt. He hit it a little low in his own abdomen, having trouble making the cover, hooks the far leg, and Michaels again with a long two count. Jericho hooks up, and Michaels again refuses to stay down.
Oh, I don't know, this is not good for Jericho's ego. Look at, there's the frustration starting to show now.
We can only imagine, we can only guess how badly Shawn Michaels' back must be feeling right now.
Oh!
Jericho, well, that's a tactical error there. Fatigue must be setting in.
Look at,
and roughly Shawn.
No. Huge mistake by Shawn Michaels, or just a brilliant move by Y2J.
Jericho has beaten the best the business has to offer in this maneuver.
Jericho in
realizing that referee's count. And now Jericho. Oh, Jericho, a reverse elbow from the top turnbuckle, found its mark.
Yes, it did. That could do it. Come on. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, you got to be kidding
me. No, we're not kidding. Yeah, believe your eyes. You're seeing it.
Is impersonation the most sincere form of flattery?
Well, not when you can do it better than the original Sweet Chin Music. Oh, we got it.
Jericho just almost took Michael's head off with Michael's own Sweet Chin Music. What a way to lose this baby. Master didn't lose it.
But wait a minute, that's worth one more look. Look at this, JR. Watch it, listen. Oh, what a connect. You can't tell me that Shawn Michaels' Sweet Chin Music is any better than that. This is more than just a match. This is personal. I mean, Shawn Michaels, he could have gone for a pin count there, but no, he just wanted a slug.
Oh, wait a minute here.
No, hey, wait a minute. Turnabout's fair play.
Oh, Michaels going, no, it's not. Jericho's head bounced off the ring post. And Michaels with a roll up. And Jericho still kicks out.
Oh my God.
Jericho still kicks out.
I thought Jericho was out on his feet or out off his feet.
That had to be instinct.
Michaels would have done that exact same move. Look at that. Oh, my gosh, right in the face.
Jericho again looking for a cross for the superplex.
Feeding off these 54,000 club fans at WrestleMania. There it is.
Michaels to the elbow. And right back out.
He does feel it.
What an adrenaline rush.
Yes.
54,000 fans.
Yes, Shawn, this is WrestleMania.
Oh. And here's the original. The band is tuning up.
And it ain't Limp Bizkit. It's Shawn Michaels with his own Sweet Chin Music. Oh, no, he missed.
Michaels misses. Oh, no. Jericho. Jericho. He's got the
run. We're going to get
the walls. Michaels has got to be seconds away here.
He's got to give up. Tap out.
We're tapping out.
Jericho's got it locked in, Taylor. This is it.
Michaels got to the ropes the first time. But can he do it again? Can HBK survive?
No, he didn't come back. That's it. Tap out.
And now Michaels is a long, long way from the ropes. But look at the guts. Look at the heart of Shawn Michaels.
That's because this is WrestleMania. That's the only reason he's not tapping out. This is WrestleMania.
And Michaels got that by the rope.
And Jericho can't believe it. Crying. Come on, Jericho.
He didn't tap out.
Jericho.
Jericho wanted to believe that that was it. But it was Jericho.
Oh, where did that come from?
Good God, Jericho. Ran right into that straight kick.
Got a little life left in him.
The arm is over. What a big roll.
What put these two guys in that little predicament? Oh, Jericho walks right into the super kick.
You saw it and you heard the impact.
But Jericho's still able to kick out after that impact. Well, Shawn just grasping at any part of Jericho he can get his hands on.
Fatigue and pain. Gotta be racking the body of both these magnificent athletes. This has been one hell of a wrestling match here at WrestleMania 19. Michaels upside down. Unbelievable velocity. Oh, he came back and landed on his feet. But Michaels is out.
He
landed on his feet. Michaels with a roll-up. Can he win? Yes!
Here is your winner, Shawn Michaels. I've got some looks.
I knew he would do it there.
More than ever.
The old Ryan rises to the occasion.
There's a whole hell of a lot of fight left in Shawn Michaels. But you also have to hand it to Chris Jericho. He wanted to beat his idol. He wanted to destroy his idol. Jericho wanted to end Michaels' career at WrestleMania. But it was not to be. Show us some class and professionalism.
Look at
cheer crowd to see that.
Oh, yeah. Don't trust those young lions.
Jericho kicked Michaels right below the belt. What a blatant-ass cheap shot. Now, you talk about being a sick, pathetic loser here at WrestleMania after competing in a match, perhaps a match of Jericho's lifetime, and he ends it with a low blow.